everyone. Thank you for coming here. And, you know, I want to thank all the, firstly, I would like to thank all the composers and all the singers for adding so much to our film, so much to our characters as Kabir and Sanjana, and definitely the entire team. Coming back to your question, Kerala adds, is like a character in our film. It kind of adds the soul, you know. Generally, horror films are shot mostly in hill stations, and I really like the choice of Bhushan Patel that he decided to shoot in Kerala, because it just adds so much to the film, you know, the backwaters, and especially when we shot the song, we got hills, we got backwaters, we got...
We were in Switzerland also.
Yeah, you saw Avara, you know, we got every kind of possible location in Kerala.
First, I just like to say thank you to everyone involved in this film. It's probably, I'm only one of the few people whose first film is this in this whole team, and I'm just happy that I was given this opportunity, and I hope I can live up to everyone's expectations. There are so many beautiful locations that we shot at, and everything, just the song and the environment and the energy on the set, everything kind of merged together.
With
the flow and everything, it felt like everything happens for a reason and everything is in place. It's like a dominoes effect, you know, when it comes together. So that was quite surreal for me.
Well, the first day is always getting
because,
to know the
because
entire
Because I
unit.
Know that he is a big prankster. We've heard.
Well, I don't know about the pranks, but he's like full of life, yeah. He brings a lot of energy to the sets. The first day was very, you know, even though I have done like 60 odd films, I still get scared on my first day. And it's just like getting to know the entire team and everything. But I have to say, from day one, Bhushan, me and Karan became a trio. We kind of, you know, were in sync to everything. And second day onwards, they started pulling my leg on everything that I did. So
not second day onwards.
Yeah, almost second day, because
still
it was
second
just
day you didn't even recognize us.
This album, actually it will be wrong for me to say anything about my album because everyone has heard the album. We've tried our best, all of us. I have tried my best. I've picked up after, like you say, my last film, which was which I put music. If I had to better that, I had to have Ankit, I had to have Mithun, I had to have Jeet Dada and Raghav to talk it out. So I've tried my best and I think they have done a marvelous job, all of them. From the songs, everyone would also agree with me, I guess. Do you guys? Do you agree? Anyone? No? No one agrees. It's okay. So whatever. Yeah. So I just fingers crossed that people like the song and make this album also a hit, like they made my last film's album. And what the hell? I'm sure it'll become a hit.